Greetings, fellow citizens. This is Ship on Fire. A few days ago, I did my ship toughness tests with the Cladius, and every time the Cladius was hit by one size 5 torpedo, the cockpit was on fire, like a clockwork. Let's do it again. One size 5 torpedo on its way. Shields front side down, wingtips red and the front of the ship red. And we have fire in the cockpit again. Look at this. Beautiful, isn't it? For whatever reason, this fire doesn't spread. And we can fly fine. This is fine, boss. No problem. Now some people suggested that I should open the canopy and the fire should go out immediately. Now this isn't the PU, this is Arena Commander, but still this should be space around us. So it should be vacuum with no oxygen. Let's do it, let's open the canopy and see what happens. Open pilot canopy. Well, ZIG uses ZIG physics, like in so many other instances. And as you can see, the fire doesn't care. It's just burning and it's not spreading and it doesn't do anything to anyone. It's just, I don't know what the purpose is. Actually, the Cladius is the only ship ever where the cockpit was on fire when hit by a missile or torpedoes, of all ships I tested. Now I actually think it's a cool idea to tell the player, hey, something is very wrong with your ship, so that's fine. On the other hand, it wouldn't be bad if he would have a fire extinguisher or if we could just open the canopy and the fire would go out. But I'm sure CIG is working on something like this. Let's leave the ship. And let's look at it from the outside. We can even hear it. Okay, it's burning fine. this is too funny, actually. I mean, I like this idea, but I hope that CIG goes a few steps further. Like I said, a fire extinguisher or just open the canopy and let the space of the vacuum extinguish fire. Let's go in again. Where's our prompt? I'm not sure if this was the right button. No, just opening the canopy. Okay, now I hit the right spot. So we are back in and the fire still lives. But it's okay, we can fly and we have our guns. So everything is fine. Another very short video, I hope you had fun watching this, and see you next time. Bye.